Welcome to WebStylePress. During custom WordPress theme development, sometimes WooCommerce images are blurry. Because for product images, we need a little bit of configuration related to images. In some cases, it's simply the wrong settings for product image sizes. Are your WooCommerce images blurry, or are you wondering why WooCommerce image is 150 pixels in size? So how to fix blurry product images in WooCommerce, or how to manage WooCommerce product image sizes, or how to change product image size for WooCommerce? In this video, we will look into customizing low product image via a hook in WooCommerce and changing WooCommerce product image thumbnail size. But before that, give this video a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, because I am bringing similar content on this topic. Okay, first of all, make sure you are uploading product images that are at least 400 pixels in width and height. Make sure image sizes are large enough to look better on product pages. If image dimensions are good, then try this. From WordPress dashboard, under Appearance, go to Customize. Click Add WooCommerce, then Product Images. Please note, I am using 400 for main image width, and for thumbnail image width, I am using 400 as well. You can try different image size options that are available here to see if images are fixed. You can specify image width, you can use cropped images, and you can also use uncropped image setting. Using uncropped images is tempting because it gives you full image that should be large enough to look good on product pages. But uncropped image throws image as is, and sometimes images are not in same width and height. So using uncropped setting, shop may display some images bigger and some smaller. These options may fix the issue, but not in all cases. Another thing that you should consider is to adjust number of images to display in a row. For that, click at product catalog and adjust products per row by changing this number. Less images in a row will display bigger images. More images in a row will display smaller images. Small image size will display sharper image. Then we have image size settings. Under settings, click at media. Make sure you have set appropriate sizes for thumbnail, medium and large image sizes. Because if here these image sizes are appropriate, then you will be able to change image sizes in theme. These sizes are used by WordPress when you upload an image. Image is cropped into these sizes to use later according to requirement. If in your theme, these sizes were not appropriate and you are changing image sizes now, then you need to regenerate thumbnails for already uploaded images. In that case, use this plugin, Regenerate Thumbnails, after you adjust image sizes from here. Or use this plugin, Regenerate Thumbnails Advanced. If this also does not fix your issue, then here is something very important. This is my shop page showing blurry images. Inspect image, and you see width 150, height 150. The image itself is small. Images that are being displayed are 150 pixels in width. These are thumbnails. If I will use bigger container for these images like this one, images will appear blurry because they have 150 pixels width and height. Even though I have selected 400 by 400 size from product images width settings in customizer. Actual size of image is 150 pixels by 150 pixels, but rendered size is 312 by 312 pixels. Basically, WooCommerce is throwing small images on shop pages. Image size is restricted to 150 pixels in width and height. Scaling up image by using less images in a RAW will make images blurry. 150 pixels image will be pixelated. So I should force WooCommerce to use images of large size. To do that, use this fix. Use theme file editor, go to functions.php file and edit it. From WordPress dashboard, appearance, theme file editor, theme functions, functions.php file. At the bottom of this file, use this code. Try medium, large or full for the image size here. Update file. Reload shop page. And you see images are a little bit better now. And here, image size is 300 in width and 300 in height. Let's try full. Reload. And now it's 400 pixels. Now image sizes are larger than 150 pixels. This solved my problem. Everything else just failed for me. Forcing WooCommerce to give me large size images fixed this issue for me. So what you have to do is to get large image size for product images to fix this issue. Get the code link from the video description. Furthermore, have a look at this article from WooCommerce. Search for image sizes for theme developers and you will find it. Alright, I have come across advanced problems related to this. If you want to know more about this or related topics, subscribe to the channel and hit bell icon. Also hit like button because it will help the channel a lot. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe. And I will see you in the next video.